In this video, I will explain to you how to create this Cornice tiles or any profile in the wall. Okay, right. So first of all, I'll go to level one. I'll create one more wall here. Okay, so I'll go back to 3D. So this is my new wall. So I just go to select the category material, so change the color. So it's now different. So now I can go to choose my modeling place, choose wall, and make it the name. Go to choose the sweep, pick path, you have to select one and two. So this is my big path. Okay. So better I remove this one. So I have to keep only one line and apply. Go to edit profile. Choose the profile. Go to edit the profile. Or if you want, you can drag any type of element, or otherwise you can go to ease. So this elevation list you can create it. So I have to create one profile like this way. So I can go to split and I can make it like this way. So again, I'll go to choose the fillet. So this is my profile. So I can go back to my 3D. So this is my profile. Now I can enter to choose the material after the level send the finish command. So again I will apply it. Now you can find out this is my profile I created. So this is an easy way you can able to create this kind of profiles in the wall in Revit Architecture.